Hello and welcome to the Sahib Show. And what's that? No, not that. What's that? Kingdom Come Deliverance, Breaking Bad series, number 3. The second series was like really long, over 5 hours, but you can skip it and check the best places by forwarding. But here now, I used my savior snaps to save this. And we have to take our... Oh, we are almost... We are ready to go out and take our last things from that last place there. And then we are going and take this... what she's like... what we have? Wait, we have this... We have this spade. Where is this? Maybe we have to go first. Take this mission. Activity giver. There is this Radzik. I don't care about this Radzik at all. That upper gate. There is also city to sell and trade. Yeah. Okay, let's go then first. Hey. Quit full screen. Okay, this is map. Exit. I want map. Real map. I can't go out there. I'm not interested in this ratty. Ah, you have to scroll. Okay. Please go to the skullets. No. You have to scroll to Okay, let's go there. Let's examine this E. What do you want? No, there's no that guy. That was running away.
So, safest house.
Ah, you are there. Beggar, what do you want? What do you want?
What's it about?
You have incredible good fortune, friend. I have an offer for you, the likes of which comes along only once in a lifetime.
Really? Okay.
Right. So what you're selling.
As you wish.
Look, I look so stupid, but sell me something. Silence is golden and other myths. No, I'm not interested.
I've got this plan.
Plan? Yeah, I'm not interested in your plan. Sorry, man. I can't read. So can't buy that right now. Maybe later. See you later, alligator. We have full health, so we can fight if we want to. Oh, it's going dark. God damn it. Ledichka. Cool names. Yeah. When we have taken all our stuff there, then we are back to the business. So I think this is the last one, last visit to our this Khalid's town. So we have everything. Then we have to start collect money somehow to buy a horse. Because when we have a horse, then I think also this traveling is going to be much faster. Okay. So dark. Let's like that. Wait. Imagine that we are just now like meditating there. On the road or something like that to get down. What this man doing there these hours? Just passing time through, trying forth. I pressed ISK, so I don't want to. Useless screen. Okay. We have to go that way. Run, run. Also, we need something.
God damn it, my stomach hurts.
God damn it. God damn it, my stomach hurts. God damn it. That's cool. Oh, our stamina. We need some strength so we can use this mule thing. What is we can carry more weight than more things. What's these three things there? What's they called? Comment, let me know what is this purpose here. What was this purpose in this age? This I love this sound. Like little child. We can also visit this castle, maybe. See if something is there. We can run so long because we don't have armor, yeah? That's cool, isn't it? Fantastic. Fantastic. So, my lovely chest. Take. Let's take all. Now we can take all, I think. Yes, we took all of things. Imagine that. So, we have something to eat. So there is food, bread, eat that. Nourishment 50. Let's eat lots of this bread. Some carrots. Oh, sorry. Oh, God damn it. I eat too much. I'm like full now. But we have our sword. So see, there is this mark. We eat too much. Of course you can't go there. Yeah. So much want. I can do that. You're trying to use equipment that demands better abilities than you have. So that is done. Back to the. Let's sell things here a little bit. Go here. Can't travel just now. Why? Because I am too much full. Yes. Okay, I have to wait. Can I wait like that? Okay, whatever. Let's make nourishment 190. Go down. 170. We ate too much, imagine that. It's lesson for us. What poisoned? How did we get poisoned? I don't understand. Comment, please, if you know, comment. Don't just watch this video. If you know something, comment, let me know what the hell happened. Why did we die? What poisoned we ate? Bread. How come we poisoned? Or if you ate too much, you are like, what? the game doesn't even tell you why you died. It's like, oh, poisoned. You're poisoned because explanation should be there. Explanation. Game developers, there should be explanation. Because, so I know. Most businesses fail in the world, and most things fail in the world, and most relationships fail in the world because there is no communication. Game developers, communicate with your players. You're tied because... So I know then. Yes. Now we have to do everything again. Because there was no explanation. Yes. Sadly. Let's drink about that. Water. Very tasty. Let's enjoy music. We already know there is night now. We have been here. Let's go. We want to go here, but let's choose that. Also, you can't click here. You have to push E. Then press escape when we go over this. Yes, escape. Then we don't have to wait this. Meditative thing. Yep, wrong way. So now we're hungry, we have our things here. Yeah, soon you can eat. Then we have to be careful to not eat too much like was last time. Now it's raining. So that's good, game is different. Last time it didn't rain. Strange that there is no more white people here. Let's just finish our mission. Oh, that was cool. Really cool. Okay, slow down and come here. Open the chest and take everything we have here. Everything we have here. Ah, we have things. Many arrows. We should learn how to use bow. So now, nourishment is here. It's bread. Zero. So I think maybe this bread is bad. Why it's zero here? Why this is zero? 29. This is quality. Maybe we eat that. Eat that. Okay. One more. And one more. Last one, please. It's a little bit much. So we don't eat. No, no more. No more eating. Yeah. Let's use old boots. We have padded coif. We have spade and everything. Also, this mark appears. I think if you eat too much, then it will appear. Look, the skull in the skull thing is there is. Can we skip like 1 hour? No, one. Let's do two, but health 19. Ah, see, my health is going down. Let's just try. Health is 98. Management is 102. Still 102. And like health is going down. Somehow. Okay, let's see. Can we move? Okay, we can move. Health is going down. Nourishment. Health is still going down. Nourishment is 98. Health is going down. Okay. No, I don't want right now. We have to sleep, I think. Because health is 20 only. Only 20. Yeah. We are alive, but where is this? Oh, here. I come here to sell you everything I have. What? Hello, trader. Let's talk. Trade. Sell. Trade is worth 40. Okay. Sell everything to you. You get 3. Yeah. I get 1. Imagine that. Fried fruit. Mushrooms. I can sell this also. 13. Haggle.
I'd like to discuss the price.
I look so stupid.
Why not?
$14. Can you give me that?
Is this enough?
Yes.
A nice sum. Just lower your demands a little.
Ah, you greedy bastard. What are we gonna do?
Very well. I agree.
So we're gonna... Where I can sleep? Do you have that? Somewhere here. Should I go? Hello, dog. Ah, you go home and sleep there. What you gonna do? I will go home, yeah. Check these things here. So we know. At least we don't have to go back anymore. We have all my bows and everything, so. Let's do now this quest after we have slept and regenerate our health and everything, so. Again. No. Start playing game again. I will go to sleep. The daytime, what you call, like beauty sleep. Where are Otter going here? I put my things away. That. $300, okay, that's cool. Lockpicks. Two, yeah, cool. Poppy, save your snaps. Shield. I have to. How do I use shield? That I have to learn. Right now we don't need bow. Okay, armor. Okay, let's take things, maybe we can sell them later. Weapons. Okay, I don't want to sell that. I have like some maps here. Okay, go sleep. Energy 9200, and it's still day. Very good. Let's do that and cancel here. So we avoid all the that thing. Three, two, one. Stop. Almost. Really? Let's go back. I want the full health, not almost health. Energy 100%. What you gonna do? Still have to do that. No, health is 68. Okay, health wasn't going up. A little bit, maybe. Okay. What the? Nourishment, we have everything. Good, very good, very good, very good. Let's go, let's go. Through window, please. Map. Down and write this leather thing here. Maybe we can sell things or two there. Hello, trader. What's this ratty?
Ah. What kind of governor is Sir Hanush?
Sir Hanush is a good lord. Things won't be the same when that wastrel Sir Hans takes over. That will be a sorry day.
What's life like in Rathai?
We got sturdy walls and two castles to protect us. There's not many towns have that. And we got everything we need here. We got an apothecary, a swordsmith, an armorer. We got a beautiful church and fine alehouses.
Alehouses. How do the Ratty folk get some way?
How do the Ratai folk get on with the refugees?
Ratai.
Well, they have it tough, no doubt. But there's not enough room for them here. How much longer will they be living on our streets?
Nothing good will come of this.
What if one of them's brought a plague with him?
Yeah, plague.
Have you heard anything about the Cumans in Sigismund's army?
I don't know if it's just old wild tales, but I heard truly terrible things.
Okay. What do you sell? Okay, you sell hide so I can make my own thing, yeah? Can I sell you something? Okay, I will sell you my axe. Nobleman. Okay, you have money, that's good. Leather jerkin, male guy, old boots, I can sell you this, yeah? Yes, yes, you can sell it. I can sell you that. Shield, oh cool. I don't know, I want to sell these away, but... Okay, let's sell first these things. At 139, yeah? Haggle.
This stinks to high heaven of stolen goods. I'll buy it, but I won't pay much. Let's agree on the price then.
Ah, he will buy stolen goods. That's good to know. Okay. 58, fair price.
See now, I knew we'd come to an agreement.
Yippee-ki-yay! So then more trade, if you will give me if I can sell you these. Okay, haggle.
Trying to flog me stolen goods, eh? I see what you're up to. You won't get much from me for that. How much do you have in mind?
70. Let's do that.
Aye, that would do it.
Okay, cool. Next time I will try more. Well, that's good. Okay, let's put ourselves. Okay, let's put that. Gambeson. Should I see my armor somewhere? Ah, body armor, 2. Slash stab. Blunt, okay. Then leather. Okay. Then this. Okay. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Working. Oh, really good. So we need some plate or chain. And we can carry some things. Okay. We're feeling pretty cool here. Ah, this also. Yes. So. Then maybe we should go to the city and talk people, so. Unexplored place and... Activity giver. That's strange thing. Who is this strange activity giver? Let's run through the activity giver. Not four. Yeah. How is this? To the bushes, please. Ah, no. Yes. That kind of thing here. Okay. Open door. Have you seen activity giver everywhere? Anywhere? That's cool. Maybe we should try it. Went well. It's a cool place. Bathhouse. Oh, I can go and wash myself. Let's talk.
What kind of governor is Sir Hannes?
He's strict, but just. Thank God for him. You don't get mixed up in nothing like that, Sir Radzig, so you don't see no one attacking us.
Okay.
What's life like in Rattai?
Life is good here. By God's mercy, the war's passed us by so far. There's nothing but them refugees to disturb the peace.
How do the Rattai folk get on with the refugees?
Don't even talk to me about it. I wish that rabble was gone. I know they've met with misfortune, but here they do nothing but thieve and make problems.
Okay.
I'm interested in your services.
So what are you interested in?
Bath, launder my clothes, heal my wounds. Oh! And launder my garments. Okay, that one.
A bit of everything. Heal my wounds, have a proper bath. Oh, and my garments are in need of laundering.
That can be arranged, but you'll pay in advance.
30. Haggle.
I'm not giving you that much.
And how much are you willing to pay?
Aha. Let's say 28. Okay, let's say 28.
Is this enough?
Come now. Just a little more, and we have a deal.
Ah, you greedy one. That's a little bit more, yeah?
You won't regret spending the money. I guarantee it.
Thank you. Let's see. We're cleaner now. New man of you. Game saved, really? I sell my These, yeah. Brown hooves. Okay, let's use these then. Shoes. Working boots. Do we have some points? Oh, not yet. Okay, now it's dark. Activity giver is here. I want this activity giver. Let's wait 7 hours then. Activity giver. Good. Activity giver. What? No, it's here. Where are we going to go inside here? Can go here already. That's fast. Hello, guys. What?
Halt! Who are you and where are you going?
Oh, you look stupid.
I'm Henry, son of the Scarlet Blacksmith. I'm going to see my liege, Sir Arthur Capilla of Boyes.
You're green.
Of course you are, lad. And I'm the Pope.
Really?
What do you want from his lordship and what makes you think he'll see you?
Some peasant. I'm Sir Radzik's blacksmith and I need to speak with him.
It's my job to stop you. Now bugger off.
I may not look the part, but I know about honor and duty. And mine is to tell Sir Radzik what happened to the sword he commissioned.
All right then. Go ahead. It'll be your skin if Sir Radzik isn't pleased.
My skin. Come. Oh. Weaponsmith. Of course it's closed. It's night now or something. It's like city. Imagine that. Baker, grocer, trader. What's here? Pillory, butcher, church. Bob some kind, apothecary, scribe, armorer. Where was this armorer? Oh, you look nice. Oh, look at that horse. That's a cool horse. And of course I can take it. Later, I mean. No? Ah. that's cool. Baker. Where I am now already. Here. Ratzik is here. This is at the upper gate. There is also some stores, yeah? One store is there, unexplored. Okay, let's go. And discolor this map for us, so we know next time. Ah, what is that? What is that? Pub. Tavern, yeah. Private area. I like private areas. I'm trespassing. Of course I'm trespassing. I already like this city. Let's go out. Whew. Success. I love stealing. I like taking things. By Bender. Futurama. Who are you? Townsman. Did I rob you?
Respects to you, sir.
Okay.
What kind of governor is Sir Haddish?
He's strict but just. Thank God for him. He didn't get mixed up.
Yeah, I understand.
What's life like in Rathai?
This is a manorial town, and our lord hasn't got himself tangled up in affairs of state, so it's peaceful here.
Mm-hmm.
How do the Rathai folk get on?
I'm clean, look.
Ha! Don't even talk to me about it.
Yeah, okay. Understand?
Have you heard anything about the Cumans in Sigismund's army?
Terrible things, horrible. I hear they skin people alive, and what they do to the women folk? Better take your own life than fall into their hands. Beasts they are, animals!
Okay. Nothing more. What's that? Trader, hello. I want to trade.
What kind of governor is Sir Hanish?
Young Sir Hans is our governor, but Sir Hanish is his guardian till he comes of age. That's not a day I'm looking forward to.
Uh-huh.
How do the Rathai folk get on with the refugees?
I know they've got nowhere to go. Stalitz is a pile of ashes and the countryside ain't safe. But they've been here too long.
cool clothes. Green ones.
And not one of them appreciates the sacrifices we made for them.
Sacrifices? You are a trader, but you do not trade, or what? Maybe I have to wait a little bit. Like 9 o'clock, I think. Yes, that's enough. Now it's raining. There I am. Oh. Cool sounds and everything. Can you trade for me now? Yes. We have 200. What do you sell? Oh, noble. 1,000 nobleman boots. Really? That's expensive boots. Sell. Huh, I can sell just things I robbed. That's cool. Let's see.
I'd like to discuss the price.
Aye.
That's cool, lady. No ask about my things. 22, 23, 24.
Is this enough?
Lost. Drop the price a bit more and we'll shake on it.
Shake on it. 24, 3.5.
Since it's you.
Yeah, that's good.
I'd almost shake on that. Almost.
Really? What are we gonna do?
I'll go for that.
Meet on the middle, yeah? Okay. Who are you? Shop guard. You are guard? That's funny. Raining. Oh. Mm. Cool. Yes. Let's continue here. 1 second. Okay, let's continue. Where we are now? Here? Maybe we should go and meet this Radzik guy and then maybe we can save the game. Also, what I thought is maybe we can steal a horse because we're breaking bad. What the hell? We are gonna buy a horse? Not now. When we are rich. Then we can buy a horse. While we're not, we're gonna steal it. Of course, you're Breaking Bad. Oh, yes. You look nice. I want to steal you, but can't. Oh, there's beggars. Map. Down. What are you doing here? Ah. Is this right track? Yes. No way.
Will that be the Smith's son, Hal?
On my soul, it is him. What are you doing here, lad? We thought you were done for.
I must speak with Sir Radzik. Is he here?
He's in the palace with Sir Hanush of Ratan. They're feasting in the Knights Hall. What do you want?
My father made him a sword. He asked me to deliver it to Sir Radzik.
I don't see any sword.
No. Bandits attacked me and stole it. I need to tell his lordship what happened. And then I'm going to find the sword.
Of course you are, Hal. Good luck.
Thanks.
Look at that. Look at that horse. Horsey, do you want to be mine? Where should we go up? Maybe. Oh, you have toilets in here also. Oh, the nice castle. Can you check it out? Yes, fantastic. They have thought every detail. Don't know nothing. Hard. Can't open heart chest right now. So that's the place. Open.
Your graces. I have to tell you in all seriousness that this land of ours is in the shit. Deep fucking shit. Don't you agree?
I might not have put it as eloquently as you, Hanush, but I've been driven out of my own castle, so I'm hardly going to disagree.
Indeed. The Pirchstein is yours for as long as you need it. Room enough for your men and you here at Rattay, and I'm sure my ward won't have any objection to me lending you his castle.
I'd be honored. Pirchstein is at your disposal as long as you wish, Your Grace.
Just as well you have another castle at the other end of town, eh? At any rate, I'm beholden to you, Sir Hans, and to you, Sir Hanush.
I don't like to speak ill of your people, Sir Radzik, but, well, there's no love lost between the townsfolk and the refugees. There's been talk of criminality.
No, they'll have to get used to it until the situation's resolved.
But when will it be resolved? And what on God's earth is this war even about? I won't lie, sir. I don't understand it.
You aren't alone, Father. I believe Sigismund's original intention was to persuade Wenceslas to accept the imperial crown and to leave the rule of Bohemia to him.
Who could blame him? I know Wenceslas is a friend of yours, Radzig, but even you have to admit he brought it upon himself.
I can't deny the king neglected affairs of state for other pursuits. There is a need for order in the land, but I don't think the lords who sided with Sigismund realize just what Hungarian order looks like.
Hungarian order.
What concerns me, sir, is how a good Christian could resort to such brutality.
To give him his due, I don't think he expected the lords of this country to stand behind the king. But thanks to him, we're tearing ourselves apart, and now he has to get things under control.
But why in God's name does he have to use those barbarians?
Money is the root of all evil, young sir. Wars are costly, and this one has dragged on for a year. Sigismund ran out
money of for love. Love for money
so
is root of all evil, not money.
Settled in Hungary.
Like his calculator is root for all evil. No. Love
that's
for
why
this
he
calculator.
Us.
He was after bad things. His route to follow.
What are you doing? You've no business here. Clear off.
Wait, it's Henry. Henry, who disappeared after I clearly ordered him to remain at Taumburg.
I'm sorry, sir, but I had to bury my parents.
Had to? Do you think you were the only man who lost someone there? But the others listened to their lord.
And it wasn't just your own life you nearly threw away. So Robard and his men risked theirs to save you.
I'm sorry, but I had to.
Oh, there you go. When you have to, Radzik.
Your father was a remarkable man, and your mother, she was remarkable too. They deserved a Christian burial. Did you manage that at least?
No. I was attacked by thieves. I wouldn't be here now if it wasn't for that girl.
Girl?
The miller's daughter, Teresa.
The miller's daughter saved you from the footpads? Oh, there's a tale to tell your children.
I owe her my life. She distracted them and then brought me to Rattai. But without Sir Robard, we'd both be dead.
Oh, that's what I call a good woman. Hang on to that one, lad.
Still, it's a great shame your parents are buried in unconsecrated ground. That means purgatory for them.
Be quiet, Friar. I didn't invite you here to eat me out of house and home and deliver a sermon while you were doing it.
If you're so concerned, Father, maybe you should save the innocent souls of these fine Christians yourself. Go to Scalitz and consecrate their graves. I assure you, if you're killed by bandits, your soul will soar straight to heaven, as long as someone buries you in consecrated ground first.
If there's anything left to bury, that plump carcass of yours would be quite a feast for the wolves and the crows. And one skeleton looks much like another, so how would we know which were your ordained bones or those of Sigismund's Tartars?
Be that as it may, why have you come here?
I must get your sword back.
Sword? My sword hangs here at my side.
No, the sword my father forged for you. One of those thieves stole it from me.
They almost killed him and he already wants to go back.
Takes after his father, I suppose. Lad, I've lost a castle, a village, silver mines, and a good half of my subjects. Why would I miss one sword?
Because it's the last one my father forged, and I promised him I'd deliver it to you.
I understand. I'd feel the same way. But prudence is the better part of valor, and a dead man keeps no promises.
Aye. The woman had to save his fat from the fire, and now he wants revenge. What kind of fool are you, boy?
He's no fool. Henry, you have courage, but you need training, arms, a horse. Or do you mean to beat this thief at dice?
No, sir. Please, take me into your service and give me the chance to learn these things.
The gall of him! Fled from the enemy, disobeyed your orders, duped Sir Divish, lost your sword, put Sir Robard in danger with his actions, and now he wants a promotion.
Sir Capon's right.
What you say is certainly true, except for fleeing the enemy. You would have run as well, believe me. Henry's earned some punishment, but how do you punish someone who's already lost everything, Courage and blind obedience are good qualities for a soldier. But a wise man also appreciates loyalty, perseverance, and determination. Besides, that was a fine sword that his father made. If he thinks he can get it back, I won't turn it down.
My lord, he's a peasant. You can't make a squire of a peasant.
Why not? Someone made a priest of a pig.
He isn't a peasant, father. He's a blacksmith, and recent events have left me in need of his skills. So, you'd like to enter my service?
Sir, Yes, I would. You won't regret it.
I probably will. I'm doing this for your father, lad. Don't disappoint me.
Oh, fortune has finally smiled on you today, lad. Make the most of it.
Now that I think about it, Sir Hanush, the boy needs training and experience, and you need spear carriers.
That's true. The bailiff is always complaining about your people making trouble in the camp. Maybe one of their own among the guard might help.
It might. In any event, it will prove valuable experience.
But let's be clear. You're the one paying him. Captain Bernard, see to his training, and then send him to the bailiff.
Yes, sir.
And don't spare him.
You can rely on it, sir.
Don't forget, Henry. Don't disappoint me.
I won't, my lord.
Go to the Caesar at 6. Okay, awakening. Train hard, fight easy. Training card. Okay, other side of city. Okay, let's go to the training card. Good day, boys. Townsman. First, I want to do something bad. That was cool. What was that noise? Guard is there. What the hell? Guard?
Must be the wind.
Ah, this is Card. Who was sleeping here? Very hard. Easy. I'm learning. That's cool. Easy. I don't know nothing. Dun, 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 dun. That was cool. Let's see here what we got. Some hats. Yeah. Okay. Mail coif. Okay. Oh. Okay, this male goif is better. Very good. Very good. Skills. Lock picking is 2. Little bit to go to get it to 3. Oh, let's go check here. Maybe we can sell something. Oh, there is swords. Can I take them?
My respects to you, sir.
Okay, thank you. Oh, your repair items, okay. What? Craftsman can't repair such badly damaged item. Okay. Okay. Assassin sword. 52. It's better than mine. Axe. Broad axe. Burker sword. Captain's mace. No. I don't want that now. Ceremonial mace. Well, ceremonial is better. Okay. I don't know. Cleaver. Cook's comb. Oh, Herod sword. 75. Oh. Warhammer. Sell them. I can sell that. Can I sell steel and coats? I don't know. Should we try? Let's let it be. Let's handle. Just to get our skills up.
Can we do something about the price?
Aye.
$13, please.
We agreed?
Close. Drop the price a bit more and we'll shake on it.
Yeah, what they're gonna do, of course.
Well, that's a decent price.
It's guard, yeah, shop guard. Needle. That is very cool that there is also things here. Balif mace, ceremonial, that was this ceremonial. So we have to come here when the door is closed. Herod sword, this was this cool sword. Merchant sword, okay. I think this door is very hard to open also. Where should we go? Another side, another way. Yeah, we have to sell now the other things. That girl there bought everything. Maybe we should go back and sell the things first. Yeah, go here. Trader. Okay, maybe in city also someone is buying stolen goods. If there would be one like merchant who will buy most of the stolen goods every time, and he has money also. That would be not wonderful. Oh, there's so many things I want to try this game. Trader, how are you?
God be with you.
Familiar face. Okay. Oh, I can sell you apples, what I stole. Very good. You have 100. Okay, cool. To buy that. Hunting boots. What boots are wearing then? Okay, let's try.
That looks like stolen goods. I won't buy that.
Okay, you will buy that. Okay, so I can offer everyone, but I thought that they will scream, "Oh, stolen goods, oh, what the hell." Buy my apples. Buy this bread. I can sell you this. I have another. Working boots. Sell these. I have many boots. Okay. 30.9.
Let's talk about the price.
Naturally.
Naturally. $32.
That amount I can be persuaded.
Oh, good. Thank you. And I can walk again. Oh, that's good. That is good. Let's run then. What's here? Damn, I want to go and steal something.
Hey, who's there?
No one. Wind. You're disappearing in the door.
Can I do anything to help?
Damn. Hello, dog. Ah, you're guarding here. But that's very easy lock. Can I pick it, dog? Nothing. Wind. Clouds. Guard. Damn. How the guard comes there? Just when I was there, there is a guard. Dog, be quiet. Guard is coming away. My mistake. How come I can't do that? I have no lockpicks more. I have to come later. Back later. Damn, it was easy luck. Remember the place. This was that here. Okay. Better luck next time. I so much like to pick these locks. So far. Okay, I can go like that. I haven't discovered it yet. So we have to go first there. I so much want to pick locks and steal things. In game! Fast travel point. Yahoo! Very good. Where is this? Up? Yes. Yeah, of course you can't go there because there's grass. Hello.
Christ be praised.
Really?
I'm here for training. Yes, hear that voice, Sir Radzik sent. Yes, that's me. Let's get to it then, because that's what Sir Radzik wishes. Because you've never held a sword in your hand before, we'll start with something simple.
Yes, basics.
Very well. Come with me and listen closely. I don't want to be repeating myself.
Of course not.
Well, let's see what you're made of. Hold it properly. Keep moving. Never stand still when your life depends on it.
I should do.
Right, good. Now, try a pass. You've got to put your back into a good slash. No use waving the sword around like you're swatting flies. Go into the attack with your whole body. Try slashing from various sides to get used to it. That pointy tip isn't for decoration. Try stabbing me with it a few times. Good. That will do. slashing, stabbing, and movement are the foundations that you build everything else on. Now, try something more complicated. One strike, I can simply fend off. You mustn't give your opponent time to react. Bring your strikes together. As soon as you finish one, begin another. Strike, strike, strike.
Strike, 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 stab, strike, stab, strike, stab, strike, stab, strike.
Now let's see how you do with defense. It's not hard to block a basic strike. Just watch out. Move your sword into the path of the blow.
What do you mean? Q-hold to block. Okay. Q is block. I didn't know that. Shit, he's strong. Why don't you block?
Dead loss. It'll be hard work to turn you into a master, but you have the basics. Let's try something more advanced. When in combat, keep an eye on the space between you and your opponent. That is your space. Try to attack from the side the opponent will find harder to block in time. If I'm holding the sword raised up, do an uppercut. If my sword is low, lunge. Let's try it. You strike a few times at the side where I'm not holding my sword. Right, lesson two. Everything you've learned about blocking is wrong. When I cover, I can simply fend off your blows with my sword and gain control of the space between us. But it's better not to control just the space, but actually your opponent's weapon. Attack, and I'll show you.
Okay, let's see.
Alright, that will do. Now you. The trick is to stay in your stance. As soon as I start to attack, you block. Boop knocks the blade aside. No, not like that. You mustn't hold the sword there. You have to move along with the attack. Again. No, that's not it.
Don't understand, sorry.
Wrong, damn it.
Damn it.
No, that's not it. Not bad.
Look.
Too soon again. Try and catch the rhythm. See the sword move? You move at the same time and deflect it.
Wronged. How am I will stab you then. He won't stab. That's strange. No, Doc, no.
Well done.
Doc, no.
Ow. All right.
Doc, no.
Not bad. Right, now we'll try it a little faster. Concentrate and block just at the moment I start attacking. I'll strike you from above each time so you can see it well. Wait a while, Henry. Sir Hans, what brings you here?
I was on my way when I noticed that you're entertaining Sir Radzig's esteemed guest. Not the same as holding a hammer, is it, blacksmith?
It's Sir Radzig's orders.
I know. I'm actually here to train at the archery range. My hand's grown heavy lately. You don't mind, do you, Bernard?
Not at all, my lord.
Good day to you, blacksmith boy. Try not to hurt yourself.
I want archery. Uh-huh.
Where did we finish? Yeah, leading the opponent where you want him. There's one more way to evade a strike. Simply step aside, attack, and I'll show you. All right, try it. It's important not to move too soon. I'll see where you're going and hit you. Same will happen if you move too late. I'll attack slowly now. As you see me, raise the weapon, jump aside. You'll throw the opponent off a bit, and there's your chance.
I moved. I moved. What wrong? I moved. To move same.
Try to move quicker. Try and get used to the rhythm. Never take your eyes off your opponent. See a strike before it's even properly started.
Okay. Shit. They just move, but nothing happens. Just do that fight. Nothing happens. Block. Oh, you don't block now, you just move now, okay. You have to go right side.
Raise the sword to force your opponent to block, but then change the direction of the attack at the last moment. The opponent won't even know what hit him.
Try it. Draw back the weapon, then change the attack zone and strike. So I don't have time to react.
Holding. Damn it. What do you say? Look, my arms is up. Fuck you. Shit. Left and you move. Mouse left and right.
What are you waiting for?
Nice.
I am like left, then not right.
Good.
Ah, you son of a bitch. I am left and see now. I'm right.
Well now, that wasn't too bad. They'll make a soldier of you after all. But don't get cocky. You have to train hard and persistently.
Yes.
You might have talent. Talent alone won't do.
Yeah.
Practice.
Practice. Can I kill you now?
Don't leave yet. Sir Radzik also wanted me to teach you archery. Come with me.
Fantastic. I love archery. I have bow already and 38 arrows. What do you think about that?
What is it?
I'm just harassing you. Where are we walking? Is it too long way to go? I'm tired already. What are you doing here? I want same armor than you have. Can you give me it? No? Yes? Maybe? Why you stopped? Okay. Save game. I want some save game, but I don't want to use my snaps. Save your snaps. Hello guys. How are you? What the hell?
Have pity on me.
Pity. Let's go to the bar. Let's go to the pub. Take some beers. Hello? 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 Are you there? I will give you money. If you... You know? Don't you know? Archery. Yeah, this guy is here. Shooting range. Game saved.
Hey, watch it.
Let's see that. Take this bow, go and stand in position over there, and we can start. And another thing. Put on this arm guard. Without it, you could flay your forearm with a bowstring, so be sure to wear it.
Thank you, Captain.
Save the thanks. Get in position.
Lemon braces.
Oh, ain't exactly the weapon of choice of a knight, but it can come in very handy. You've got two bandits coming at you from a distance. You shoot one in the eye, drop your bow, and draw your sword on the other. Emperor Charles, God rest him.
What's going on? I just don't do nothing.
Contests in fog. You wouldn't have gotten far there. You're holding the thing like a piece of fire.
Game error. Using two.
But enough talk. There's the target. Try and hit it. Draw the bow, aim, and release.
What's going on? I'm just moving. Game bug somehow.
and release the string. No jerky movements. Just let the string slide
look,
out of your fingers.
I'm just moving.
As if you were about to draw it back more. It's all one movement.
Can I load? Train hard, fight DC. Should be that. I don't know.
Shoot away.
I can't do nothing. What the hell is going on?
Once you've trained a bit, you can get yourself a better one, and then those arrows will fly so fast you won't see them. Don't forget.
Can't do nothing.
Master the bow a bit, you won't need it anymore.
Uncommon. What? Why this game error? I am just not doing nothing. Do I really have to load this game? Put your sword away, you stupid. I just can't do nothing. Just like, I'm stuck in here. What's going on? I will load this game. Load. Yes, I load this. Damn it, game. What was that?
See then. Take this bow,
oh,
go and
God,
stand in position over there. We can start. And another thing, put on this arm guard. Without it, you could flay your forearm with a bowstring, so be sure to wear it.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Captain.
Save the thanks. Get in position. Now concentrate. Bow ain't exactly the weapon of choice of a knight, but it can come in very handy. You've got two bandits coming at you from a distance. Shoot one in the eye, drop your bow, and draw your sword on the other. Emperor Charles got arrested.
Number two, take your bow.
Even organized contests of
fire. Hold this, load.
Fire there. They're holding the thing like
say
a firewood.
Then.
Not enough talk. There's the target, try and hit it. Draw the bow, aim, and release. Try to
aim.
Feel for the rhythm. Inhale on the draw.
Hit.
Take your breath for a moment.
Nothing happened.
No jerky movement, just let the string slide.
Ah.
As if you were about to
hold
back more. It's all one movement. The arrow aiming.
Release it to shoot.
Slide.
Watch your stamina.
Shoot away.
Ah, now I get it.
Just give up.
If you can get yourself a better one, and then those arrows
that
will fly so
boom
fast you won't see them.
Okay.
Don't forget the arm drive. If you've mastered the bow a bit, you won't need it anymore.
I can hit the target, see? Can I shoot you maybe then? Okay.
Well, that was awful. I didn't imagine a village yokel like you would have much skill, but you failed to meet even my low expectations.
I don't know why you're wasting your time, Savannah. Nothing will come of him anyway, and at the first sign of trouble, he'll run away like any other cowardly peasant. After all, he's done it before.
What did you say?
Calm down, boy. Keep in mind who you're talking to.
A braggart who was born with a silver spoon in his mouth.
Now, you've really done it. You'll go to the stocks for that.
Calm yourself, Sir Bernard. If the blacksmith boy feels he can prove himself, then let him try. Do you think you can beat me? Well?
Anytime.
Very well. If you defeat me, I'll give you my bow. If you lose, you'll have to pay up. Do you even have any coin?
I have enough.
Good. Then let's get to it.
Hmm. That's cool. Henry's Hans's point is 3. That was 4. Oh, that's nice, and I can get the bow. I have 7 arrows. Huh, he missed also. Oh, 10 points. I missed. How can you miss here? I don't understand it yet. Sorry, Hans. Or what are you?
Congratulations, Sir Hans. Nicely shot.
Thank you, Bernard. It seems I get to keep the bow. So, blacksmith, do you know your place now, or do you need more reminding?
Sir Hans, is this necessary? Sir Hanish has already had words about you fighting with your subjects. He explicitly told me.
I know what he told you. You can just tell him I didn't listen to you. So what's it going to be, blacksmith?
If we must.
Excellent, then let's go.
Oh, fight. You son of a bitch. Oh shit. Ah, damn it. Why didn't you hit him?
A second defeat, blacksmith. You still have a lot to learn. I suppose I should give you credit for taking on my challenge, despite your limitations.
Thank you, sir.
And since we're
going to do it again,
you can give me my money now.
Load. That's cool. Okay. I really, really want to know how to use this bow. How to aim. Yeah, I understand that already. Yeah, very good.
Now concentrate. Oh, ain't exactly the weapon of choice of a knight, but it can come in very handy. You've got two bandits coming at you from a distance. Shoot one in the eye, drop your bow, and draw your sword on your upstairs. And Lord Charles, God rest him, encourage his subjects to learn archery. Even organize contests.
Where should I put my this arrow? Like almost there? Or what? Going away, this problem. I don't understand it yet.
Just let the string slide out of your
No. You don't shoot like that. Okay, you shoot a little bit left. Like that. Or what? Okay, a little bit left. Aha! You son of a... That was cool.
That's it then. I don't like to say it, but it wasn't that bad.
I don't know why you're wasting your time,
Savannah. Yeah, yeah.
What did you say?
What did you say? I know that conversation. You also, so.
Calm yourself.
Anytime. Very well.
Let's take.
I have enough.
Good. Then let's get.
Ah. Ooh.